Hello and welcome to Dive. I am Sho. So today, I'm just going to take my time to take you through some of the crypto tips for you to invest in 2021 and 2022. So you should look out for these cryptocurrencies. So my name is Ibrahim Mustafa. If you are new to this channel, just subscribe or share or leave me a comment to know that you are also monitoring to give me the chance to also run high in the algorithm. Let's go straight to the coins. No long talk. I'm just going to give you straight the coins for you to also look at. So this is the coin market cap. This is the coin market cap, and this is where most of the times, if you want to know about the performance of crypto, genuinely, you need to come here and to watch out for the cryptocurrencies. So let's go straight to the first cryptocurrency I'm looking up to, and I've invested into this currency, and you can also look at that. This is not financial advice, but I'm just predicting on my own opinion and my own analysis to help you also make an opinion. So you can also go further, do more researches, and to know how to even go about all this. So the first one I'm looking at is Dash. So Dash has been consistently at points. Let's look at some of the analysis of Dash currency. There's a lot of young people who are working behind this currency just to make sure that it grows. So I've seen different forums, I've seen different seminars being organized by the Dash community and the Dash Hub and the Dash Camp to do more about this currency. So you can see that the circulation supply is over 10 million. 89,233 Dash. Total supply is 10,89,233, the same. And maximum supply is like 18 million. Right. So you can see that it's quite lucrative. Dash return on investment has been 138,945.67%. There's no investment that can give you this amount of money, like a rate of return. So it went to at a point. What I'm tipping this coin is that all-time high, it got to a point that was like December 20th 2017, 3 years ago. Dash actually rose up to 1642, but because of the bullish market and things happening, and it had to come down to this level, and today is selling at this amount, which is, let's see, the current price is 296. It was actually just 3 hours ago, it was $314, but now it is $296.94. So it simply means that this coin has a future, and based on where it has gotten to last, you can also predict that it will get to that level, since crypto Bitcoin has risen and gone up to 54,000 and 60,000. This one also is expected to move in based on the technologies they have, and it is mostly available in all the exchanges. So I'm predicting that this coin will reach more than $1,000 in the next 6 months. That's my prediction for this. So there's another coin that you should look at, is the Ekomi coin. And Veb is backed by a lot of technologies. They are selling digital collectibles, even with a lot of returns that you expect. So based on the type of investment that has been given to this and the rate at which they burn their coins, I'm tipping this coin. You can see where it got to. It just recently released, and I'm tipping that this coin will make a great impact. So if you are starting now, you want to hold on to something small to go to get to a level that you need to get to, you need to look at the Ekomi coin, and that is what I'm expecting to rise. So look out for this and invest in it if you can, as possible as you can. So it is going to also skyrocket like the others we've seen. So let's go to the final coin for today, and which is Dogecoin. Dogecoin has surprised a lot of people in terms of the fact that Dogecoin was just 4 months ago, Dogecoin was like 0.00 something something, right? But today it's gone high. So let's look at this. Yesterday's opening was 0.3189. And Dogecoin 7-day low 0.5 30 days low. So you look at a 30 days low, it was 0.049. Look at 30 days low, right? And today is selling at 0.3, right? So this coin has a lot of potential based on the fact that it's also been backed by great personalities like Elon Musk. It's only been backed by great people, and there's a kind of like competition and rivalry, because whatever Elon Musk touches, like, it skyrockets. So this coin is a coin that you should look up to, even though to me it's gone high, but they are predicting that this coin will get to like $10 by the close of 2021. So if you are also looking at putting your money where celebrities, personalities are backing, I think this coin is what you should look up to. So crypto is come to stay. A lot of organizations are taking crypto. You can also buy Bitcoin, but to me it's gone higher. And I believe that if you want to also start again, we can also replicate what Bitcoin has done by going to start with the small coins like this, to also reach out to that so that we can buy more and make some quite good returns. So it's possible. You can still make it. Don't give up. Go back. Go check economy. Just keep checking the price. Dash. Keep checking. And you can invest in them if that is what you want. If you also happen to do your researches and see that this is okay, just go into it. Don't wait. Because the more you wait, the more the prices keep going higher and higher and higher. Thank you for your time. I believe in you. Hit that subscribe button if you believe in this. If you believe that we can support each other, let's keep going. It's possible.